fingers through my hair. Straight to number one.